Good afternoon, traders. It is Monday, April 25th, 2016, and the U.S. stock market is closed. We had, I guess, what is really a crappy day today. You know, we didn't lose a lot of money today. In fact, we really haven't closed out any losses at all. But it just, it was one of those days where nothing really seemed to happen that was any good. Anyway, regardless, we have these kinds of days. We ended up closing out actually positive $800 on our closeout trades, and we're carrying negative $6,000 going into tomorrow. We have a total of five positions, and all of them are negative. It's just like no matter what we got into, it was bad. It was that kind of day. But, hey, that happens. You're looking here at the Dow. The Dow ended up, I called the Dow up, on Friday for calling today's action. On Monday, I called the Dow up, and it did end up, I was technically wrong. It was negative 26 points on the close. You see what happened here. It really sold off hard at the beginning of the day, but it bounced off of this. In fact, that really looks like a bull spike to me. It came up here and ended up closing pretty strong, very strong, in fact, right on the close. And so I don't see any other way but to call the Dow up for tomorrow. I look at these patterns and I can't help but say, hey, this isn't a weak market. This market is actually, it definitely wants to go higher. So the call for the Dow is up for tomorrow. I'll show you just a couple of the individual stocks here. This was a bad one. This is Advaxl, AVXL, and you can see the huge gap we had here on the open. And of course we buy these gaps, but it was just like once it gapped up here, it couldn't do anything, and it basically kind of sold off, not really filling the gap. I can't say that this is filling the gap, but it didn't go anywhere, and we are actually holding negative $2,000 in Advaxl. Not very good, not very happy about that. I will show you the only thing that went decent today. I showed you this on Friday. This is Pacific Biosciences of California. We had bought this on Friday here and had just done this explosive move. I think it closed up about $6,000 on the close on Friday. It gapped down this morning, but fortunately it popped up a little here to get us out with some respectable profits. We got out there at positive over $4,000, so that was pretty decent. Anyway, crummy day, but we have crummy days. I honestly think tomorrow might be really good though, because the Dow's kind of coming out of that bull spike, and I think we could have a big update tomorrow. Let's hope so. Anyway, this is Trader Bob signing off. I'll see you tomorrow on Tuesday.